everyone, how are you all and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you my top 5 favorite face mask which I use and I love to use. And yeah, before starting with the video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also follow me on my Instagram. And yeah, now let's just get started with today's video. Summer has already come and this is the first face mask which I'm gonna share with you. This is Professional's O3 D-Tan Pack. So in summers, everyone catch so many tan in their face and all over the body. So this mask is really good for removing all the tan from your face and all over your body also. So when you apply this mask, it smells like clove and also it has the clove ingredient which really helps to remove all the tan from your body. And I'm using this for about a year and this is still not finished. So much is still left with this mask. It comes in 2 sizes and I have the bigger version and it retails for 1350, but I've got it for 1100 on a sale. So you can totally buy this from any app like Nykaa or Amazon and it is really worth the price. You literally got to see so much difference after using this mask and it is also dermatologist tested, so it's really good and all the skin types people can use this mask. And the next mask is this Oriental Botanics aloe vera green tea and cucumber face mask. It is also very favorite of mine. It just clears your skin so beautifully. It is for smooth, glowing and younger looking skin. Skin type people can use this face mask. It is so good and also it has no parabens, no silicone, mineral or sulfate in it. Oriental Botanics, such a good brand. They make all their products with a natural ingredients. That's the very good point of theirs. And yeah, I just love this mask. And yeah, this retails for 350 rupees. You can have it from Nykaa or you can buy it from their Oriental Botanics website. I will leave it in the description box below. So the third mask is from Nykaa and it's their Clay It Cool mask. Okay, so last year Nykaa has come up with their clay mask in so many variants and I purchased this Perfect Glow clay mask because I wanted a really glowing face. So this mask is a okay type mask, but not so much good because when you apply this mask, it kind of makes your face so much dry. So whenever you are applying this mask, make sure you first wet your face, then apply this mask. And in my opinion, whoever has oily skin type can use this mask because it is not made for dry skin people. It really dries your skin so much after using that. Otherwise, it is a good mask for oily or combination skin type. And this mask is also LSS and paraben free and it retails for 600. My fourth recommendation is this Color Bar mask. It is their Nudit Rose Clay mask. And this mask is also very good. And it instantly makes your face so beautiful like a rose. Your skin really glows up and I love to use this mask. It has a clay texture. Whenever I feel little bit of oil in my T-zone area, I use this mask all over my face and yeah, it really calms down the oil texture on my face. It is also paraben and silicone free and it is dermatologist tested and this mask is retailed for 450 rupees. Okay, so last but not the least, it's the Positive Global Charcoal Face Mask and it is a peel-off mask. It is also a good mask and it helps your skin to clear the black and whiteheads out of your skin. Collaborated with the Positive Global brand and they gave me this peel-off mask. I tried it and I really loved it, so that's why I'm having this in my top 5 favorite face mask. It is actually a 3-in-1 face mask, like it removes the blackheads and the whiteheads, brightens skin and also eliminates the dead skin cells, sebum and dirt. And it is also dermatologist tested, paraben and silicone free and it retails for 320 rupees. Okay, so that was all my 5 favorite face masks. And before trying out any product, just do a patch test here so that you will know which product suits your skin or not. And yeah guys, that brings me to the end of this video. I hope that you all enjoy watching this video. If you have any suggestions, you can leave down in the comment box below. Yeah guys, I shall meet you in my next video. Until then, bye. Is retail for 450 rupees.
Pani piyo pehle.
बस लास्ट वाला है उसके बाद फ्री. इफ यू हैव एनी सजेशंस लीव इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन कमेंट डाउन.